All weapons will remain locked until departure. Cargo verified. Thank you.
There we go.
Damn.
highway used to run through the first deck.
Bridges ID. Fragile Express ID verified. All weapons will remain locked until departure. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges. Restrictions lifted.
Yeah. It's disgusting. There we go. Nice.
Ebola gun, huh? As it, but go ahead.
We're planning to use, but that'll, we need, they, the server, what, to us, a t- if we don't act quickly, so get you, I'm putting the order, check.
Weapons restrictions lifted.
Nice. If you stumble across any memory chips on the road, be sure to submit them via the nearest terminal. There's no telling what kind of rare and valuable data they might contain. You're sure to make someone very, very happy with your contribution.
if anyone's watching.
How's it going? Well, the
access delivery terminal for further information.
Thanks again for everything.
Access delivery terminal for further information.
Thanks. Until next time.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Welcome to Late Knot City. Proceed to distribution center.
Lake Knots, I'd tell you, same deal. Fit, request, or work.
Thanks. What? I'll now you check the trip. That enemy. I'll take.
Sam, it's fragile. I and
Long.
Access delivery term.
You're a saint, Sam.
Say. a lot of, while they're up, make sure if you... Sam, if you're gonna build new road, you need to get to the paver first.
pleasant journey. Weapons restrictions lifted.
Sam, looks like you're coming up on that auto paver. Get it going and you'll have yourself a road in no time flat. Great job, Sam. That road is a sight to behold. This is only the beginning. Creating a transport network that spans the continent is key to our future. That's why it's important that you utilize any and every paver you come across to rebuild our highways and byways. Imagine how much easier your work would be if you could drive from coast to coast.
Come on, let's roll.
Lifted. Verify. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges. Weapons restrictions lifted. Beginning scan. Scanning Bridges ID. Fragile Express ID verified. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges. Weapons restrictions lifted. Thank you.
Peavy.
Eyes open, dumbass.
Thank you.
levels are increasing. Remember, if it suffers an autotoxemic attack, it won't be able to help you detect BTs. To keep it calm, avoid sudden movements and stay as far away as you can from BTs and other threats.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. Cargo verified. Thank you. Decontaminating suit. Rest is advised.
These autonomous delivery bots, simple. Take a look at what. Cargo transported by a bot is liable to. On the flip side, also keep. Now we wait for the delivery bot to reach out. Then, oh, you can. Thank you.
These, but you head for.
Your work is great.
Thank you.
Sorry, didn't mean to startle you. You were sleeping when I dropped by. Thanks for the shower.
Right. Look, I gotta ask. I've been hearing things about you.
She's in bed with terrorists. Don't trust her. She's just another dumbass Higgs fucked over. She's a goddamn hero, that woman. Tell me, Sam, what does America mean to you? Way my dad made it sound, we were something special. The glue that held it all together. More than a nation. A symbol of freedom and hope. We could bring it all back if we kept on making deliveries and connecting people. He was sure of it. I was a wreck after he died. That's when Higgs made his pitch. Together, we can run packages from sea to shining sea. Back then, he had a monopoly west of here. We both stood to gain a lot from a partnership. Business was pretty good at first. But then, a year ago, when those fanatics started stirring up trouble, fuckers hijacked our system. Somehow, they got a hold of our security passes and used them to sneak into cities. And just like that, we're delivering guns and bombs instead of medicine, and I didn't even know. We were just cogs in a terrorist machine. Higgs was behind it all. And on top of that, he got his hands on an old-school nuke that I ended up carrying right into Middle Knot City.
You tell me then?
Yeah. It was me. I blew it up. Could have been different if I wasn't so fucking blind. So I did everything in my power to stop South Knot City from getting destroyed. I tried to get the nuke out of the city. But Higgs was one step ahead. He took his pound of flesh and then some. Some wounds. They don't heal. Whatever time I've got left, the rain took. So there you have it. Everything's true. Except for all the lies. I don't give a damn about bridges or putting America back together. But I'm not about to let Higgs and some terrorists take my father's legacy and shit all over it. That's why I came to you. So, trust me now. I'll be there for you, Sam. All you have to do is call.